And you're on in 5, 4, 3.
Hey, and welcome back to Pep Talk with me, Yak and Yoko. Jan, you're on the air with us. Yak and Yoko, Yak it's me.
I really like this girl, but I haven't been able to tell her.
And I don't know why.
Ah, what the hell? So do you find her intimidating?
Yes. No. She's cool, I guess.
Kinda ironic.
What is
it? When we were kids, you used to be my slave. Now you're someone else's.
I'm sure a good-looking guy like yourself just needs to relax.
Think I'm good-looking?
Heather!
Coming!
I think you're beautiful, too.
Excuse me?
Maybe she's right. You really am jealous. I mean, you're cool. You're awesome. You have a nice voice.
It's hard enough practicing my craft, but being Filipino?
Look her in the eyes and smile. Look her in the eyes and smile? She's gonna think I'm some kind of perv checking her out.
Race or sexuality doesn't define who you are, but it does define what people expect from you. So, what do? You smash expectations.
Hot girls like her don't talk to guys like me.
Wait, Paul! Just enjoy the show.